Data entry corrections. On your left main menu, click on Data Entry Corrections tab. Here, you can create a request if there are any changes needed in your data. Click on Create Data Entry Corrections tab. Provide the details of data change. You can attach any file if required. And click on the Save button.